Don't touch them!
Brutus was standing in front of them. He must have betrayed us. It wasn't Brutus.
Explain.
I saw Atlas come with the cat pack. She placed Brutus in front of them to make us think that he did it.
Sierra, why would Atlas do that?
I don't know, but why would Brutus do it?
Brutus.
We are sorry, but we need to do this.
You are kicked out.
I didn't do anything.
Someone from a cat pack.
You're the light, you're the night, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I wanna touch. Never knew that it could mean so much, so much. You're the fear, I don't care, cause I've never been so high. Follow me through the dark, let me take you past the satellites. You can see the world you brought to life, to life.
Hey, who are you?
I'm Brutus. Who are you?
Leona, who's your pack?
I don't have any. I'm kicked out from the dog pack.
Oh, why?
They thought I brought the cat pack to our pack, and I didn't. It was another one. But they won't trust the real story.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear.
But I gotta go, cause I'm out for learning how to hunt with my mom and dad. So, maybe I'll come back.
Okay, thank you.
I hope she's as innocent as she seems.
Well, the meeting is over. You guys can leave.
Wait, I have something to say.
Speak up, Atlas.
I don't really think we can trust Sierra.
What do you mean? Why not?
I'm pretty sure she's tricking your daughter.
Tricking our daughter? How?
Atlas, what the tale are you talking about?
Let me talk, Helena.
Speak up, Atlas. What is it?
She acts like she's in love with Helena, just to become a part of the Alpha couple and leave the pack. That's just so dirty.
Atlas, what are you talking about? That isn't true.
No, seriously, we're just friends. Don't act like I haven't seen you two.
Atlas, that's straight up rude. Are you just trying to get her kicked out?
No, I'm not. I'm speaking the truth.
I don't know what you're talking about, Atlas, but that doesn't sound like Sierra. No, it sure doesn't. We ain't gonna do anything about that.
Oh my dog, listen to me.
We have listened, Atlas, but we can't just kick her out because of what you say.
He's a traitor.
No, Atlas, stop that.
Ugh, fine. Seriously, where did you get that from? Sierra would never do that.
I don't know. Atlas is kind of weird sometimes. Just ignore that. I'm really sorry.
Oh my dog, thank you so much.
No problem. We know you wouldn't do that.
Hello, Brutus. You're still sitting there, huh? But it went really good on my hunting.
Congrats.
Thank you. See you later.
Oh, I'm so hungry. But I don't know how to hunt.
You're still hiding there.
I was wondering if you would like some company?
Yes, thank you. But, I'm really hungry and I was wondering if you could help me hunt. I haven't really learned it yet.
Of course, let's go out and hunt. Amazing, thank you.
That was pretty fun, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
You did really good.
Wanna play?
Yes, sure. Okay, I'll hide. You count to 10 and then you'll come and find me.
1, 2, 3. Where can she be?
Oh, you're up there. But I can't climb. Oops, sorry, I forgot you're not a cat.
I think I'll teach you something that maybe can help you survive without a pack. Let's fight.
Fight? Wait, what? I haven't learned how to fight.
That's why I'm gonna teach you.
Attack me. Attack you? What do you mean?
It's only for fun. Just try to fight me. Beat me.
Well, that was pretty easy.
If you're fighting against a real rival, then it's probably not enough to just push them down. You have to fight. Real fight. Well, that was better. Well done. Now I'll try to attack you
and you have to try to get me off you. Well done, that's enough for now.
Whoa, that was actually pretty fun.
Yeah, I think you'll survive pretty good out here.
Leona, where are you?
Oh my goodness, I forgot about my pack. I need to go back now. Sorry, Brutus. See you later.
She actually seems like a really good friend. I like her.
Sorry.
Where have you been, young lady, if I may ask?
I'm sorry, Mom and Dad. I forgot about the pack. I had so much fun with a new friend.
A new friend? Who's that?
It's a kicker. It's actually just a beetle, but he's so cute and, I played with him.
A beetle? You played with a beetle?
Okay, darling. I hope you had fun.
I really had.
Can I go sleep with him tonight? It would be so fun. What do you think, Daddy? If you're not going too far from the pack, you can.
Yay, thank you so much.
Oh, Isabella, slush.
Huh?
Ouch.
Sierra pushed her down.
Really? Sierra is over there. I don't think she did. If she did, she would be really, really fast. I don't know what your problem with her is, but please stop blaming her.
Are you okay, Maddie?
Yes, I'm okay, thank you.
Sierra, why is Atlas acting like she wants you to get kicked out? You haven't done anything. I know, right? It's really weird. I think I know why. Why? She's scared I'll tell them the truth, even though I have already, but they don't trust me, you know, about that she betrayed us. Well, that's a good reason, but it's really rude. Yeah, but she is rude. Yes, that's true.
Do you really think it was the right to do to kick Brutus out? It was. We must just trust our own eyes, and
Sierra probably felt bad about kicking up her out.
Probably right, darling.
If Sierra didn't want to kick out a pup, why would she then blame an innocent member of the pack?
Does that sound realistic at all?
Does it sound realistic that Atlas would take them to us? She's one of our best warriors.
You don't want to kick her out because she's useful and a good warrior. Just because she has skills, it doesn't mean you can trust her.
I'm scared. Atlas could be a dangerous traitor.
Helena, stop.
Don't tell me what to do.
I'm your father.
You know what? I don't care.
Why are they so stupid?
Oh, hey, Sierra.
My mom and dad, they just don't understand it. They're only thinking of the Atlas's skills, and they just don't think of that she could be dangerous. There's no reason Brutus should have brought him here.
I know.
I'm really scared, actually.
Atlas could be a very dangerous traitor. She could betray us all.
I understand. I'm scared too.